Due to the power outages, about 70% of people that come here turn around and leave when they learn that we only serve tea and filter coffee and don't have internet. So yes, the power cuts are having significant impact. I can't use my coffee machine, but I can switch to the electrical radiator and can prepare filter coffee. I also have a gas stove that allows me to prepare tea and other hot drinks.